Mexican, Spanish people, we are hard workers. And we take pride in our work and what we can accomplish. My name is Ricardo Breceda. I am a sculptor.
He went from cowboy boot salesman to this without any professional training. All because his then five-year-old daughter saw Jurassic Park and asked him for a dinosaur.
It takes a lot of time.
He said yes, thinking she just wanted a little stuffed animal.
And she said, no, Papa, I want a life-size one. I say, they don't sell those ones.